先来，那先我倒wrong pipe. I try laughing.
Hell no.
Hey. Oh shit, I don't wanna do this, bro. You wanna really do it? You really wanna do this challenge, bro? Alright, my niggas, what's poppin', people? It's your boy, it's your boy Bleezy. I got my boy Quinn Smith with me today. And yeah, you already know what time to do. I do the hot and spicy ramen challenge with no water either. My nigga Quinn said he wanna spice it up a little. So we adding hot sauce to this shit. Bro, how you usually go? Bro.
Hello?
Yeah.
We adding Louisiana hot sauce to this shit, nigga. Don't judge me. This shit about to be spicy. We got bored. We gonna spice this shit up. So look, I want y'all to hit that like button. I want y'all to comment and sub to my channel because we gonna do a lot of this bullshit. You ready, bro? You wanna take a break? You want me to take a break? Let's get it. 3, 2. Oh yeah. 1. Go. Oh, this shit hot as hell. But this shit not that hot. Or is that supposed to be like an aftertaste? I ain't gonna lie, they ain't good ass noodles. But they're not that hot. Even with the hot sauce.
Really, nigga?
I should have died. That shit went down the wrong pipe. I tried laughing.
Hell no.
Hey, buddy, get on my ass, buddy. Call you a bitch. I ain't no bitch. I'ma eat this shit. The shit went down the wrong pipe. Don't judge a nigga. Already done. I look moist. Hold up. They good. They not that hot unless you put the hot sauce in that hoe, but nah, they about to get on my nah, bro. The only reason I was talking because they went down the wrong pipe. Excuse me. Cause they went down the wrong pipe. Don't judge a nigga. Bro, can I have some of yours?
bro. This shit is hot,
man. That shit is not hot. Nigga, the nigga hot Cheetos taste hotter than that. Hell no, hot Cheetos don't taste hotter than that. Okay, my lips a little burnt. My lips burning, though. I ain't gonna lie. My shit feel like extra like pulp, nigga. Feel like I got a fucking plum on my shit. Like my shit look plump. Like somebody just plucked like all the feathers off my lips, nigga. And like it's like nothing but heat. I feel like somebody got some wax, put that shit on like my lip, and then just pulled all the fucking hair off that shit. That's how I lips feel. But it's not that hot though. I'm used to eating spicy food. But... Damn. Let me like get on my ass. Let me, bro. Woo, shit. My nigga struggling to finish. I'ma finish that nigga shit. Oh, nigga. Nigga. Finish that shit, nigga. Jug, nigga. And nigga Clayton walking in with a thug glass. Come on, bro. Finish this shit. They're not that hot. A little. I give you a little. But on the he still ain't done. I was done like 2 minutes ago. Are you good?
Hey, how many subscribers?
I don't know. I don't even think I got 100 yet. But it's alright. I'm gonna get there though. I'm trying to play you. Are you good?
This is hard, man. I'm like, oh, what?
Good? You about to throw up. Queen about to throw up, bro. That's my door, bro. Oh, nigga. About damn time.
I done went
and walked outside the room and back and y'all had just not done. Are they good? I ain't gonna lie. They motherfuckers hot. They hot, bro, but they good in the bit of like this one I eat like all day. I got like 4 more. You wanna eat another one? Hell no. Alright y'all. They hot, bro, but they ain't nothing. Give me something hotter, nigga. Recommend me something hotter. Clayton ugly ass standing right here. Clayton stick that head. He was a little. Clayton was a little bitch. Clayton didn't want to do the video, bro. Cause Clayton asked, nigga. They do know who the fuck you is, cause you been in my stream shit before, nigga. Ugly ass. I don't care, but hey, it's your boy YB. I got my nigga Quinn. He dead. I'm dead. We both smooth. Damn. That nigga ugly. And we out this hoe, bro.
Wherever I go, whatever I see, I'll remember you. If you remember.